Perhaps.
I represent the people who have to invest in Zimbabwe. I represent the largest construction company in the world. I represent English government. I represent people from India. And I will tell you this, Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, they will not invest a dollar unless they like you. It's a tough business, international investment. And I always say the three things: like, trust, respect. Unless they find people like this, they will not put a dollar into Zimbabwe.